on. Come here. Daisy. Why are you escaping from Mama? Huh? You couldn't wait for the walk? There's the other one. You child escaping from me. Where are you? Where'd you go? I see you. I see you. Bad girl. You too, naughty. We are on our way to get sand because we are gonna get a hurricane or we're gonna get some winds. So we're being prepared for safety. Starting to rain. My car's getting all dirty. Comes the storm, forget it. I was gonna go to Walmart and go buy milk. No buying milk now.
Here, 3, 4.
Missy, who said you can sit on my seat? Huh? Who said you can sit on my seat? Well, if you're going to sit there, you're going to have to share. Really getting her food. Mom getting avocado. This one wants some love. I have my computer. Boopsie. What's that here? My mom ate all her food. Satisfied?
I'm so grateful for everything you've done for me.
I mean,
how many did you bring with Bacoa?
This one.
So each one got to me.
This one on the floor, ready for a nap.
So, probably not
it
yet.
It stopped raining, but it should be raining again. This is what we're getting.
Oh my.
Addiction.
Yeah.
Here, look. They said we should get it around 2 o'clock.
Huh?
You're still hungry? You're eating more.
Mm-hmm. Delicious cookie. Mexican cookie.
I don't drink I drink almond milk, so I don't have any more almond milk.
So you want to go to local Walmart?
So I'll just drink my cactus water.
And see how many calories.
Hi everyone. I took a nap. Kinda. 3 hours. Or less. Like two. Maybe. So I'm like waking up from my nap. And I sound a little funny, but it's because I was in my nap. I didn't really sleep much. I hate sometimes taking small naps because I dream when I take small naps. And then when I take small naps, I... depends on my dream, it wakes me up and I don't like it. So. I'm just in the restroom right now, washing my hands. Tired still. I just, every time I try to go to sleep and close my eyes, I just had to like dreams. Like it felt so real. I had dreams and it felt so real. Just trying not to make you. I got this candle from Home Goods. It smells really nice. I like it. It has been raining quite a bit. And been a lot of wind, mostly. I would expected more rain. But more like winds. Everything all good. It looks like when in my city we get flooded, but it's not like bad flooded in my city. But we have other little cities around where I live. They can get pretty flooded, but here we were pretty good in my city. So I'm not worried if it gets flooded, but I still got sandbags just in case because there's a street down the road that gets pretty flooded. And one time I had a dream. Long time ago, years ago, and I still remember to this day, and I think it was probably like 12 or 10, I don't know how old I was. I still remember this dream, and it's very vivid, like if it was, like I just had the dream right now, but I had it a long time ago. But my dream was that half of my driveway, no not driveway, like the street where I live, like I'll show you all. I don't know if you can see because it's all foggy on the camera. But like, there's a street right here, and there's a stop sign. I had a dream that from here there, it was completely flooded. Like, literally water. Like, that's all I could see. And then on this side was all dry, and it was like no water. It was just so... And ever since I had that dream, I never left. Like, I remember it. Like, I don't know why. It never left my memory. Except for all the other dreams, like, they left my memory, except for this one. So I'm always panicking, and I get sandbags, just in case. Update on the storm. This will be my candle so you guys can see me. I lost power, so I prepared ahead of time. Thank goodness I prepared. This is my light for today. Back, just take it back to the 1800s where they used to use candlelight sticks for lights. So I bought these a long time ago. from Target. So I have a candle there, I have a candle over there, and I have one in the kitchen. Right above my stove. I was gonna turn on my stove, but I didn't. It's gonna be too hot now. I have AC, so I turn on the candle. But I don't know, you probably can't see outside because how bad it is, but it's so dark. You can see wind and hear wind, but that's all you can see. Let me see if I can open my door. But I'm gonna put down my candle. And I have a candle in the restroom just in case. Ow, I'm running over my boots. Just in case I need to do the restroom and the dark. Oh, you always have to be prepared because you never know what happens. You probably can't see y'all. You can hear the wind. I do have a little light. I'm gonna end it here. Enjoy the wind and thunderstorms.